Hi. Okay, I'd like to give a quick example of manipulating a splay tree. The idea of a splay tree is that every time you access or insert a new node, access a node or insert a node, and let's call that X, you move X to the root in a specified way. And there are three conditions to consider. One is when the new X, of course you're always inserting at the leaf because a splay tree is kind of a binary search tree. It is an ordered tree. Your new node has been inserted at a leaf level and the parent is the root. In that case, you're going to just do a single rotate so that X becomes the new root. Second condition is when you insert a new X and you have a zigzag condition. And here I've labeled grandparent, parent, and the new X that I've just inserted or that I've just tried to access. This is the zigzag structure. And in that case, I'm going to do a double rotate to take care of the zigzag structure. And that means first rotate this edge right here, and then rotate this edge right here. And so when I end up doing that, what I'll end up with is a tree that looks like this. Okay, and then the third situation is when I have a zigzag kind of structure. So grandparent, parent, and X. And in this case, it's just like the AVL double rotation that you're going to do for this. So first you rotate around this edge, and then you rotate around this edge. So this is one and this is two, in terms of the order of when you rotate them. So you end up with X, and then greater than X is P, and less than X is G.